you have to define liberalism. I think that a lot of the slogans and the categories we put ourselves in, definition have changed. What's today's liberal may have been yesterday's conservative. I think that we're redefining a lot of those things.
What's core values?
Core values, I think, is liberty and people's right to pursue happiness and freedom for their families.